Hello, welcome to PMTVUK. I'm Jim and it's Sunday, which means we're looking at another Custom Shop Fender. So today's guitar of the day is a Custom Shop Relic 60 Strat in Seafoam Green. Now let's get a quick little close up of that bad boy. Look at that. I don't know if the camera can pick that up, but that's stunning. That's absolutely incredible looking guitar. It's here in East London, so anyone watching, you're welcome to come in and see it in person and give it a go. But let's look at what it's made of. So, maple neck, rosewood fingerboard, vintage style tuners, a string tree. So this has got 10 inch radius, medium jumbo frets and rolled edges on the fretboard. So it's a bit more comfortable in your hand. It feels really nice, really smooth, lovely playing guitar. Electronics wise, it's pretty standard. You know, five-way switch, volume, two tones, jack socket, fat 60s pickups, standard Fender vintage trem, and two strap buttons, so you can put it on a strap. But as much as it is a standard strap wiring on the guitar, it's not a standard sounding guitar. This guitar sounds incredible. So I'm gonna hand you over to Wizard Will, who is gonna give it a plug in and give you a little run through of what it sounds like.
We'll be right back.
that's the Custom Shop 60 Strat in Seafoam Green. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to see it in person, come into store and give it a go. We've got more Custom Shop stuff arriving in all the stores all over the country all the time. So just pop in and give one a go. So yeah, well, I'll see you next time. Remember, like, follow, subscribe, PMTVUK, PMT House of Rock, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, or you can even write us a letter if you so wish. See you next time.